All right, man. Let's go ahead and do this. Whatever the hell this needs to be done.
I don't care how. I care when. As in now. You hear me? Hey, man, what the...
Hello, boss man. Taking care of business, I see.
Torino, fuck you. Almost lost my life out there for you.
I got just one tiny little thing for you to do, and then I'm out of your life forever.
You know what? I'm tired of your fucking little jobs.
Ah, will you stop? This is pathetic. Come on, you're embarrassing yourself. Come on, put it down. Don't be ridiculous, okay? Hey, I got a little surprise for you here. You ready for this? Huh? Answer it.
Hello?
Carl, Sweet, Sweet.
Oh, Sweet.
I don't know what happened. They just released me. No idea what's going on. But I'm in the square outside the precinct in Commerce.
All right, you hold tight. I'll be right there.
All right.
So what was that little job you was talking about, Torino?
I just want you to go pick up your brother. Get out of here.
Just one more dialogue in that cutscene and go home, James Woods. Alright, that's the last appearance we'll see from James Woods. Thank God. I mean, he was good. I mean, in honesty, James Woods, he did a very good job in this game. He also did good in Family Guy. He also did a good job in The Simpsons. I'm not sure what other shows he's done. So, yeah, man. James Woods. James Woods. We're not gonna say his name no more throughout the rest of the series, thank goodness.
Oh,
alright, so we're gonna go pick up Sweet. Am I going in the right direction? Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Apparently, I'm not. I have to go make this turn. And go around.
Thanks, homie.
Okay, this pickup point. Sweet should be waiting for us.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
I'm all right, man. Hey, man, we off to our new spot. We got a mansion, Sweet. We've been putting in work, and shit is going well. We got a stake in the casino. We got some insane shit in Fierro. We getting into the rap game. Hey, man, let me get you some new clothes. Come on.
New clothes? Nigga, what the fuck is this bullshit?
What you mean, man? What's mine is yours, and you know that.
You never did get it, did you, Carl? I need to go check on things in the hood. Man, that's the problem. You always a perpetrator, running from what's real.
Hey, man, shit's fucked up there. You don't want to be in the hood?
No, that's exactly where I want to be. What you done for our hood?
Man, what the hood done for me? Always dragging me down. Ever since I got out the hood, shit been cracking. That's everybody's dream to get out the hood.
Man, you sound just like Smoke right now.
All right, man. You hard. I'm gonna show you what's going on in the hood. You gotta understand. Shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Yeah?
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to Mama's house.
All right, so we're gonna drive to Grove Street. We haven't been to Grove Street ever since the Mulholland intersection incident occurred. And the ballas are still in the area. I don't like that. And that cop's gonna be a bigger problem. And speaking of bigger problem, this is going to be the biggest problem we have, because look who's in our hood.
Hey, y'all want to buy this blender? It's really good. It's a lot of work.
Hey, what the fuck? That's Miles blender.
Look like Bass here took over the spot.
go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of mom's house. You was born in there. Damn.
Alright, kill any crack dealers in your hood to keep your gang healthy. If a gang member is high on crack, you won't be able to use them. Yep. Alright, take back the hood and claim everything from the ball house. Okay. Just shoot him. Luckily, their health right there. We could take some money on the way. There's armor over there, I gotta go pick it up. Oh, it reached hitman. Alright, the hood is yours. Finally. Take some money. Now we're gonna kill the dealers and those guys are gonna get resurrected. There we go.
Alright, man, let's get out of here and go see Kenny.
Kenny can come see me right here at her home.
But it ain't nothing here no more.
Rome wasn't built today, nigga.
Brother could be a real pain in the ass.
Yes, sir. Alright, so we got Sweet over here, who is at CJ's home. Actually, I want to talk to this guy. Stop!
Back off! Something to take today away, dude?
Run or die, bitch!
This is my street, too.
Sweet, buddy.
Aw, thanks.
That shit looks painful.
Yeah. Who else is there? Who else is selling? And that's it. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this next mission. We're not gonna save our game.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down. So I got a gift from B-Dub.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, Sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shit. Man, everything is KKK. Man, I just wanna see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, Sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, Sweet, soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
Fuck.
You're gonna have to deal with B-Dub.
What? B-Dub? We can handle
Ow,
that shit right
get
now,
your hands
man.
Off
Get your ass out of here. Bitch.
Oh boy, B-Dub, we haven't heard from him in a while. We can now recruit some gangs. Is there anyone there?
Back there, bro.
I'm tired, man. Real tired. I'm tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get better. I'm tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. He sure things are screwed up now, but we're finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top. And it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. And therefore, I know that.
And I kill my gang. That's just sad. All right. Well, let's see what's the deal with beat up.
Hey, beat up! Open up!
Beat up!
Hey, open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up with Cat's colors,
speak
dude.
Up, fool.
Yo, I got some, a little some, just what you
and
need.
And I don't want none of that shit.
No,
split your wig right
now. No, you tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a face head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors. That's supposed to make him somebody.
Look, fool, tell us where beat up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky.
Oh boy, beat up. Alright, I like how our crew is still in the car. Alright.
Oh, man, Glen Park, heart of Kilo Trace. Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Alright. Come to attack the ballers, wherever they are.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Where are they? Oh, there they are. We are stuck in a gang war. Alright, guys, prepare for anything. What the heck doing? Okay, we got some more incoming. I don't think I have time to collect that armor.
Okay, the neighborhood's sewed up now.
No sign of beat up though, dog.
Check the place over there.
I'ma put in some work, yeah?
That cop is gonna kill me! Oh my god, damn it. I'm probably gonna have to complete the paramedic mission in order to get max health because normally it would be increased, but it's not. Oh my god, I don't wanna. How much time we're on left? Okay, and what time is it right now? Oh man, I just wanted to do that mission and then the next mission, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Let's do that again. I need some recruitments.
What are you thinking back there, bro?
Tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get done. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family be at the top. And it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. Therefore, I know.
Open your eyes, CJ.
All right, let's do this again. Skip the cutscene, and I gotta remember to collect some armor.
Oh man, Glamport, part of Kilo Trace. Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood of port.
Yeah, that's wrong.
Alright, we're gonna spawn right here and hopefully some armor will spawn next to us.
Keep those balls hard.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Oh, great, and the police are going to get involved in this. Okay, can I please get some armor? Yeah, my muscles are increased. Man, shit, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh my god. Okay, finally, Hitman level reach. Alright, is there any health? There it is. Thank fuck. Alright, this one's gonna be hard. Finally, everything's all clear.
Okay, the neighborhood's sold up now.
No sign of beat up, though, dog.
Check the place over there.
All right. Okay, is there any armor? And who's shooting me now? Hey, guys, can you handle that? All right, there's no more armor.
Hey, nah, I ain't no choice. I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
And I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot him. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired
of
smoking.
What the fuck you doing?
I'm tired
of praying. Come on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh, shit.
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on. Put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you're gonna enjoy.
I got Bear's back, man.
All right. I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get old Bear back.
All right. I'm down for that.
All right, finally. Are they still following me? Oh, yeah.
Dude, shake the spot.
All right. We're gonna go save our game because that's it. We got Mad Dog going on down there. I have terrible driving. Damn it. Alright, we're not gonna do Sweet's mission right now. It's not important. And who could this be?
Hello, Claude, baby. I thought I called to say how much I love you and how well endowed you are.
Nah, Catalina, it's Carl. I think you got the wrong number.
Oh, God. so sorry. It is such an easy mistake to make, especially when I am so light-headed with love and lust.
Yeah, well, I...
No time. Bye.
Catalina, really? Alright, that's the end of the session. We just robbed the casino. We reunited Grove Street. All that shit. Okay, guys, that's it. This is Merc D's Gameplay. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm out.